The temptation, of course, when you're training your legs and you train hard is to sit down or to lie down. That's the instinct, but actually that kind of just means all the waste products is then sitting in your legs. So it's better to walk around the gym a little bit, breathe, and that's going to help you recover a little bit quicker between a set.